Mr. Clay sat down to dine in solitude, face to face with his portrait. He was not aware of any lack of friendliness in his surroundings. The idea of friendliness had never entered his scheme of life. It was only natural that things should be as they were, because he had willed them to be so. When he was 70, he'd fallen ill with a gout. He couldn't
the wilderness and the solitary places shall be glad, and the desert shall rejoice and blossom, and sing even with joy and singing.
That's not a book.
Strengthen ye the weak hand.
It's not a book at all.
It's what you have asked for. Mr. Clay.
I heard a story once when I first came out here to China. One of the sailors told the others about a thing which had happened to him. He told them a story. The sailor was walking by himself near a harbor when a carriage drove up and a rich old gentleman said to him, "You are a fine-looking sailor. Would you like to earn 5 guineas? The sailor naturally answered yes. And the rich old gentleman drove him to his house and gave him food and wine. And said to him, "I am very rich and very old, and I don't trust the people who will inherit what I..."
This clerk might well have been a highly dangerous person.
Old Clay's got some pretty.
from. In each there is a pattern in all of them. Only sometimes the line goes the other way from what you expect. As in a looking glass. With money to travel with, you can make a career for yourself. No less than the Empress of France. Only on this pattern, the road runs. That means, why not, Miss Virginie?
Tell Mr. Cliff from me that I won't come for the price he's offered me. My price is 300 guineas.
Young sailor.
5 guinea piece. It's gold. And gold, my young sailor, is solid, it's hard. It's proof against dissolution. You're a poor sailor.
The story is making headway.
But one way or another, you said, it's going to be the end of him.
No man in the world can take a story which people have invented and told and make it happen.
Do you think he's going to die tonight in his malice?
Add up a column of figures. You start with the lowest figure and move left. But if a man took it into his head to add up a column the other way, from the left, what would he find? His total would come out wrong, Miss Virginia. His account books would be worth nothing. Mr. Clay's total will come out wrong and be worth nothing.
never come to sail.
Virginie.
Virginie. Virginie. When I was on that island, far from here, I sometimes fancied I had a girl with me who was mine. I brought her bird's eggs and fish and some big sweet fruits that grew there. She was kind to me. We slept together in a cave that I found.
Tonight, that room, that bed, they themselves were that same young, hot blood in them. It's all nothing but a story. Story.
It's not a bad name. My father was named Paul, and his father, too. It's the name of good seamen faithful to their ship. My father drowned 6 months before I was born. He's down there in the sea.
Your man has paid you.
Was that what you said? But you, what is going to happen to you, my girl? Would believe me if I told it. I would not tell it for 100 times, 5 guineas.